What piece is that?
It's an arrangement of Angelica from Pirates.
Oh, okay, okay. I never saw anyone play xylophone before.
Really? It's a marimba.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah,
oh, okay.
Xylophone's smaller.
Oh, okay. So what is this again?
Marimba.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, wow. Huh. How long have you played?
Like a year.
Huh.
Yeah. I like it, but...
Yeah, my dad played accordion. He tried to teach me that, and I thought the fingers, trying to coordinate, not only holding it strapped on you, but it was like hard to...
Yeah.
It was kind of like, you know, it was like kind of like piano, I guess, because I tried to teach myself piano once.
Yeah.
But it was totally different than that, too.
Well, this is set up like a piano. So.
I was gonna say, do they usually have a stand to hold the music?
No, I usually just memorize it. And then,
oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
But,
are there any like solo pieces that are like, you know, they tell you to like try to practice?
This was my first year here, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think I was their like first marimba player or something.
Are you a music major?
No, computer engineering.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
All right,
see you later. What's your name?
Christian.
I'm Sean. I work in the library, so if you're ever in, just drop by and say
okay.
Hi. All right, bye.